All right, Chase, win for you today, tough loss, comes down to the wire. First off, it looked like you were getting a little frustrated in that match. When you're dominating someone like that, were you getting frustrated? Was I reading your body language wrong?
No, I was frustrated. The crowd, it's just tough when you're wrestling someone and their game plan is just as kind of, I wouldn't say stall, but it's not to let
survive.
Survive is the right word for that. And then I was just getting frustrated. The crowd was kind of cheering while he was laying on the mat. Like, nothing towards that. I'm not trying to bash anyone, but it was frustrating for me because I like to score points and I wasn't able to do that.
Ironman title. You guys are still in a position. You got an Ironman title.
Yes,
team
sir.
Didn't your runner up. I think you guys are still right there, you know, to win a national title. You got some two more times. You guys can, you know, if you win those two and you win the prep nationals, you beat them there, you beat them in the duel, you guys are probably the national champs. What does Coach Antonelli say to you after a match like that and a tough loss?
I mean, we like to have short memory when it comes to losing. Like Coach Antonelli always tells us, like, you got to let it go. Next week, we go to Gary next week. We're going to have to face tough kids out there. So we're going to have to let this go, and we're going to have to work harder, obviously, because they came out here and put it on us.
You're a Florida guy. You're up at Blair. The weather's not so good right now here. It's cold. You're from hot, steamy Florida. What's the experience been like for you leaving Florida to come up to the north?
There's no more runs so much outside. In Florida, we go for a run for practice. We don't do that so much at Blair. We like to stay inside when it's a little cold. So that's the big change. Throwing on layers, too. Normally, I go outside in some gym clothes right about now, but...
Has it been everything you thought it would be? Is Blair the experience everybody's sold?
Yes. You got the academics. My teachers helped me. I got tutors. Whatever I need, they're there for me. Wrestling, Coach Antonelli, anything I need, they're always there for me. And it's been a great experience so far.
You're a junior.
Yes, sir.
What schools looking at?
I don't like to think about it yet. I don't know. I'm going to keep it open.
Hostile environment here. What's it like wrestling in a hostile environment like this? You know, you just alluded to it. It was frustrating you. Did you like it though?
Oh, of course. Who doesn't love the atmosphere out here? It's crazy. It's everyone's into it. You gotta love a little wrestling love out there. So I don't know. I enjoyed it. I always enjoy an atmosphere like that.
So if you get a pin, it goes to criteria. Is that a thought in your mind at all, or just did I decide?
Of course. You always think about that stuff. But I mean, it is what it is. We just have to move on now.
Can you guys win the national title this year, in your opinion?
Of course. We just got to get back on the mat and get better. All there is to it.
Two Stanford guys on your team. Is that a thought in your mind? You guys going to Stanford, man?
Maybe. I don't know. I like to go check places out before I make a decision. So I'm going to take some officials and stuff.
No home state wrestling in Florida. So you're not going to be returning home.
Nope.
Furthest state south. I think Chattanooga might be the furthest south, but is the south something like the thought in your mind?
That's not that far south.
But it's the furthest south, though.
It's the furthest south. That is true, but. I don't know. I love Florida, but I'm gonna have to. I'll probably stay up north. Maybe head out west.
All right.
I don't know.
You got anything else for me?
Go Blair.